about 4 meters, maybe five. This tiger's lying there, but he looked up at me. His eyes lock with mine, and he looks like he's gonna kind of pounce in the. But he's kind of like head lifted up off his legs
this
and shit.
This is the boy.
Yeah, this is it. I was just thinking, like, he's just kind of being like, oh, this stupid fuck. Walked right into my lap. Yeah. And then the fuck.
Your face out the window.
I was so tired. Bastard. I was just like, wow, dude, that's a fucking cool tiger you got there. The guy who was driving was just like, get your fucking window up, mate.
Oh man, that was a good day.
I'm gonna stop there.